have always loved the idea of love, the everlasting, the forever part, finding someone to share your whole life with wholeheartedly. Who wouldn't love that?